What's up? Welcome to Man vs. Science, the show where we find awesome science projects on the internet and then try to recreate them without a hint of scientific knowledge. You don't know anything about science, do you?
Not a hint, no.
No. This is Kevin from Vsauce2 helping us do a little scientific exploration. I saw your video a couple months ago, the edible water bottles.
Yeah, there was an episode of Mind Blow, which is a show that focuses on future technology, and edible water bottles was one of those. They were designed by some students in the UK, and water bottle pollution is a huge problem. So in order to solve that, they thought, why don't we make them edible?
50 billion water bottles. You assholes use every year. And then also on top of your episode, Jamie and Eden suggested this pin in the Man vs. Pin comments, so it's just all coming together.
Synergistic.
Synergism?
That sounds bad, yeah.
Another thing that sounds bad is calcium lactate, along with sodium alginate. These two things we found on the old internets. You can pick them up as well. Step one, 1 gram of sodium alginate. Unfortunately, we don't have anything to measure a gram, so we're gonna have to figure that out by just putting some lines here on the table.
You know, sodium alginate is my favorite alginate of the alginates.
Really?
Yeah, it's a good one.
Very scientific here. Like I said, not a hint of scientific knowledge.
There's a hint of something. I'm not quite sure what, but that's like a Popeye pipe. Whoa!
So we just put this into one cup of water. That's about right.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna ask you to take the Blend-O-Matic.
Wow.
Oh, okay, that's nice.
Whoa!
It says until you think it's blended.
I think it's blended.
I think it's blended. You gotta wait a few minutes, I think like 10 minutes for all the bubbles to come up and then you move on to the next step. Now we've got another bowl, 4 cups of water. And we're gonna add 5 grams of calcium lactate. 5 grams, here we go again. This is gonna be a f***ing nightmare. Just measured this out correctly. We got 5 grams of calcium lactate here that we're gonna add to the bowl. You're good at stirring. Why don't you just...
With the Popeye pipe?
Yeah. I can't even see anything on these things. What am I? I don't even think we need these. We're just playing with water. So the next step here is we just take the sodium alginate. No, calcium lactate. Oh man, I mixed them up.
This is where everything goes horribly wrong.
I'm taking the calcium lactate here with a spoon, just getting a little bit in there. And then
a deep spoon.
A deep spoon. And then I'm putting it here. Science is happening. And it looks like absolutely nothing happened. So, oh, wait, that's not the only step. So we gotta do that a couple times, and then it says the stir.
Oh, are those little scoops supposed to be the little water bottles?
I think so. Don't crowd the bath, they said. Don't crowd the bath.
Holy sh! Wow!
That is crazy! This is pretty awesome. Look at that.
Bam. Edible water bottle.
You wanna taste them? Cheers.
Cheers to edible water bottles. Ah. That didn't taste like what I was expecting it to taste like at all.
No, that's gross.
It's kind of foul. So we have to eat this.
We have to eat it. It
or defeats the purpose of an edible water bottle.
Yeah.
It's really...
That's like a placenta.
It's an unpleasant texture.
Oh, God. Oh, my goodness.
It's somewhere between pasta and puke.
Yeah.
It actually worked remarkably well. I can't even believe that worked.
No more water bottles for me. Ooh, Jesus.
Oh, no. Your water broke.
I think that that concludes our first inaugural episode of Man vs. Science. I want to thank Kevin here from Vsauce2 for getting goopy and sciencey with me.
Yeah, thanks for having me. It was awesome seeing a mind-blowing creation come to life.
I know, right?
Yeah.
And be sure to check out Vsauce2, more mind-blowing shit. And if you see something sciencey out there, be sure to leave it in the comments below and we'll test it out right here in the show. Till next time.